मल्लिकार्जुन खड़गे इज बिग पाकिस्तान से शादी अटैक ऑन प्राइम मिनिस्टर नरेंद्र मोदी. खड़गे हैज हिट बैक एट द प्राइम मिनिस्टर फॉर एक्यूजिंग कांग्रेस ऑफ इम्प्लीमेंटिंग पाकिस्तान्स एजेंडा. खड़गे सेज प्राइम मिनिस्टर इज ट्राइंग टू डाइवर्ट. वी डिडंट गो टू पाकिस्तान टू हैव बिरयानी एंड हग पाकिस्तान प्राइम मिनिस्टर. ही पोर्ट्रेज हिमसेल्फ एज अ पेट्रियट बट हग्स द पाकिस्तान प्राइम मिनिस्टर. दिस इज व्हाट द प्राइम मिनिस्टर इज, सेज मल्लिकार्जुन खड़गे. मोहब्बत हमारे साथ और शादी पाकिस्तान के साथ, सैज मल्लिकार्जुन खड़गे.
आप यहां पर 10 साल से हुकूमत है केंद्र में, आपका लेफ्टिनेंट गवर्नर यहां है, जो वायदे पहले किए थे, काम करने का वायदे किए थे, और क्यों नहीं किए? तुम पाकिस्तान की बात कर रहे, हम तो बिरयानी खाने नहीं गए थे, हम तो उसको गले लगाने नहीं गए थे, गले आप लगाए और दोष हमको दे रहे. अब वो हमारे पास एक कहावत है, वो अच्छा नहीं दिखता बोलने से, तो क्योंकि हमारे इंडिया के साथ तो बहुत पेट्रियोटिज्म की बात करते हैं, लेकिन हमारे पास कहावत है, वो बोलूंगा, चलो बोलूंगा, मोहब्बत हमारे साथ, शादी पाकिस्तान के साथ है उनकी.
It's a scathing attack, Sunil, that has come in from the Congress president, and they've used this instance a few years ago of the Prime Minister meeting Nawaz Sharif in Pakistan as against him on several occasions, haven't they?
Well, Sneha, Congress's national president Mallikarjun Khadge is in Jammu today. Earlier today, he addressed a press conference and he was asked a specific question about Prime Minister Narendra Modi's recent attack on the Congress party, because Prime Minister recently in his election rally in Katra had accused the Congress and National Conference Alliance of implementing Pakistan's agenda in Jammu and Kashmir. Prime Minister Narendra Modi was referring to Pakistan Defense Minister Khwaja Asif's statement, and now Congress president has hit back at Prime Minister Narendra Modi. He has said that it was Prime Minister Modi who went to Pakistan uninvited. He had biryani. That's what Mallikarjun Khadge said, and clearly it seems that knives are out, and in this election season there is political blame game over this issue, and Congress has now hit back at Prime Minister Modi, and Congress is saying that it's the BJP which is soft on Pakistan. Yesterday also I spoke exclusively to Congress party senior leader Pramod Tiwari, and in that exclusive conversation with me, he said that that during Congress's time, it was Indira Gandhi's government which divided Pakistan, which broke Pakistan into two, while the Modi government is having a soft policy towards Pakistan. On the other hand, the BJP leaders are saying that Congress party was scared of Pakistan and it did not muster courage to teach Pakistan a lesson, and it was Modi government which ordered surgical strike against Pakistan, which ordered Balakot airstrike against Pakistan. So in this election season, political parties are using these issues to target each other. Sneha,
all right, Sunil ji, but getting us up to speed with those details, I'm going to thank you for the moment for those inputs.